Vidiem Tusker ADC, your all-day companion. Know your Tusker ADC. Your Vidiem Tusker ADC comes with a 1.5-liter master jar, a 1.5-liter super juicer and extractor, 0.5-liter Marvel jar, and a 2.5-liter stainless steel multi-chef bowl. Your multi-chef functions: slicing, grating, chopping, atta kneading, and citrus juicing.
Caution! Never immerse the gearbox in water. Wipe with a damp cloth and dry it. Be careful while fixing, removing and cleaning blades as they are very sharp. Do not insert your finger into the feeder while running.
How to use your slicer and grater.
Slot the blade into the blade holder. Press down on both sides to lock. Place the blade holder onto the shaft and ensure that it falls freely and rests on the shaft. Place the lid on the jar and turn clockwise till it locks. Align the feeder to the handle. Place the gearbox on the body and turn clockwise till it locks. Place the jar on the gearbox and turn clockwise till it locks and ensure that the handle is facing forward.
Slicing and grating of large vegetables.
Potato, plantain, yam, cucumber, tomato, onion, beetroot, brinjal, bitter gourd and more. Now slice or grate a half a kilo of vegetable within 50 seconds. Cut the vegetables to a size which will fit into the feeder. Place into the feeder. Align the big pusher to the slot on the feeder. Switch on to speed 1 only. Push down gently.
Slicing and grating of small vegetables.
Cut the vegetables to a size which will fit into the big pusher. Place the big pusher into the feeder and slide out the small pusher. Put the vegetables in the round hole of the big pusher. Switch on to speed 1 only. Push down gently with the small pusher. To remove the blade after use, press down on both sides from the rear. Caution! Do not insert the small pusher directly into the feeder. Chopping and mincing. Be careful while fixing, removing and cleaning blades as they are very sharp. Place the chopper on the adapter and turn clockwise to lock. Place the adapter onto the shaft and ensure that it rests at the bottom of the jar. Cut the vegetables or meat into pieces. Put the pieces into the jar. Place the lid on the jar and turn clockwise till it locks. Place the gearbox on the body and turn clockwise till it locks. Place the jar on the gearbox and turn clockwise till it locks and ensure that the handle is facing forward. Pulse 6 to 7 times or until required. Hold each pulse for 10 seconds. Atta kneading, maida, oats, millets, multigrain and gram flour. Place the kneader on the adapter and turn clockwise to lock. Coat the sides of the jar, adapter and the atta kneader with a few drops of oil. Place the adapter onto the shaft and ensure that it rests at the bottom of the jar. Maximum quantity, 350 grams of flour, 265 ml of water. Minimum quantity, 100 grams of flour and 75 ml of water. Pour the recommended quantity of flour using the measuring cup and salt into the jar. Place the lid on the jar and turn clockwise till it locks. Place the gearbox on the body and turn clockwise till it locks. Place the jar on the gearbox and turn clockwise till it locks and ensure that the handle is facing forward. Switch on to speed 1 only. Pour the recommended quantity of water into the jar using the measuring cup while the mixie is running. Run until the dough forms into a ball. Citrus juicing. Sweet lime, orange and lemon. Place the adapter on the shaft. Place the filter on the adapter. Place the citrus juicer on the adapter. Place the gearbox on the body and turn clockwise till it locks. Place the jar on the gearbox and turn clockwise till it locks, and ensure that the handle is facing forward. Cut the citrus fruit into two halves. Switch on to speed 1 only. Hold the fruit and press gently over the citrus juicer to extract the juice.
Juice extraction: fruits, vegetables, coconut milk, tamarind extract. Place the filter into the jar and lock onto the flow breakers. Put the ingredients to be extracted into the filter. Place the cup inside the filter. Place the flat lid on the jar and turn clockwise to lock. Place the jar on the body and pulse 7 to 10 times. Open the lid, remove the cup, add water, replace the cup, close the lid and run on speed 3. Pour the extracted juice from the jar. Please note, for coconut milk, cut the coconut into small pieces and put into the filter. Pulse till it's powdered, add water and run on speed 3. Second extraction is possible for coconut milk. As you can see, the pulp stays in the filter. For tamarind extraction, remove seeds before extraction. Blending for milkshakes, lassi and fruits. Remove the filter and cup from the jar. Put the fruits into the jar and add milk. Close the lid and run on speed 3. You can also use your blender jar to make pesto and dips.
Grinding capacity for all stainless steel jars. Maximum level, 3/4 of the jar. Minimum level, above the blade level. Note, always pulse 5 to 7 times while dry or wet grinding.
And then run on speed 2 or 3 as required. Vidiem Tusker ADC, your all-day companion.